Honourable Member for Windsor-Tecumseh.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. 15 months ago, this government promised that its Ombudsperson for Responsible Enterprise, CORE, would be able to investigate human rights abuses committed by Canadian companies abroad. But these investigative powers are caught up in red tape, and it looks like it won't even open by the election. This government has a serious, serious issue with corporate ethics and accountability, as the SNC-Lavalin scandal tells us. So this CORE office must be opened up and running by the summer.